Hello, everyone. How are you doing? My name is Yogesh Sharma, and welcome back to New Tech. I am with another quick tutorial. How to fix, the system cannot find the file specified. Let's start. Go to the previous folder directory. Here, you can see that the folder name is too long. So, rename this folder, like this. Now, check the file. Great. It's working. That's it for today. I will be back to you in the next video, as soon as possible. If you want more videos, subscribe to the New Tech.